All right, it's Fitness Friday. We're talking about ways to stay fit as we head into the summer travel season.
Joining us now, celebrity trainer and author Teddy Bass. Now, welcome. You recently wrote your first book, which we have right here, Affirm Fitness.
Yes.
Tell me about this book.
So I just decided I wanted people to have a better experience of body, mind, and spirit. So I was able to put everything together with tips that would actually align them so that it's not just about the workout. It's also about the mental stability and the quietness and quieting the mind.
All right, you also brought in some equipment for on-the-go workouts when you travel.
We've got some wonderful things that you can take with you wherever you are. Put them in your backpacks. Take them on the plane. There's no excuses.
Okay. What do you got?
So first we have a full body. So Jana's going to show you a few little squats that look, she doesn't have to take anything with her. Summer squats, get them in, tighten the glutes, making sure the abdominals are engaged. Now she's going to do some walkouts. She can go into a little plank. She can do a push-up. She can walk herself back at a nice little hamstring stretch. And she'd be able to do 3 to 5 of those each time. And then she can just go walk back out and then go right back in.
This is just something you don't even need a mat.
You need nothing. You can do it on the
hotel room.
Stay in the hotel room.
Yeah.
In the plane, right on the carpet.
Well, I'm not sure about that. Those carts rolling around?
You're right.
So what's the Run Free Pro Bio earphones?
The Run Free is essentially, it's a programming that you put the earphones in. It actually monitors your gait, and then it actually gives you a program that will be speaking to you with the app while you're running. So it's like a coach. It's your own private coach.
Or like bigger strides?
Exactly. It takes your gait and allows you to be able to monitor that, and then it tells you to speed up, slow down, and what it is for your own heart
rate. How do headphones figure what you're doing?
It attaches to the app. So they're actually monitored, the iPhone that actually taps into the app, and then it allows it to monitor it all.
That is good for someone who travels all the time.
Yeah.
You
pretty
just
amazing.
Take your coach with you.
And you can't say, I don't have a treadmill.
Right.
Put your shoes on.
What else you got?
Can you tell it no?
I'd love to. So now we have the P-Volve, which is 3 different exercises that you have a strap. See the band? It's all tension and resistance. So she's doing her squats for upper body so that we can do our triceps and our arms and posture, always keeping the resistance. So it allows you to always keep the muscles involved and engaged so that you get all those little small muscle groups. And you can see that she's doing the triceps now. So everything is straight, arms, palms, and you're using your core to be able to stabilize that. So it's essentially a full body exercise. You can take that with you, and there's takes up no room.
The arm's shaking, she's getting the burn.
Yeah. I've seen people using these like on the beach here, like locally. So someone take it outside.
Exactly. Take it wherever you are because there's no excuse not to do it.
All right, my favorite thing.
Yes, so we have the worm, which is 2 different things. It's a therapy ball, and we've made it into a long massage ball, so it's almost like a foam roller all in one. So it's gonna get the pressure points, so you're gonna stretch out the glutes, your hamstrings, because people sitting, people on their computers all day long, that's really gonna open up those muscles, stretch them out. It's myofascial release, so that's, he's doing the hip, then he can do the I-band, high T-band on the side, and then he can do his lower back. And then also, I will show you, we can actually, as we demonstrated with you, you can actually put it up against the wall to do your upper shoulders and back, or I can actually do it for you, and you can have somebody roll it for you. So you can just take that and just have someone roll right into your shoulder so that the balls really get into that pressure point. And if you were going to lay against the wall, you would just allow it to stay against the wall, and you just roll on it.
So after a long plane ride.
I need one
correct.
Of those.
And then, of course, you see we're all in ASICS. Because not only the fit, the actual endurance, and then the style is pretty amazing. So I think we're all ready fit to go anywhere we want to be.
Yeah, and that fits your suitcase. I like it.
All of it.
All right, well, you can learn more about Teddy by heading to teddybass.com or check out his Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram pages. Thanks so much for coming in.
Yeah,
my pleasure. Thank you
really?
So much.
I know what Glenn's going to be doing during the weather right now.
All right, Kirk, what do you got for us?